jealousy.
Fooling Lady Whistledown. She knows everything about everyone, even the Queen, and yet we have her utterly convinced that we are mad for each other.
We are awfully clever.
What happens between a husband and a wife?
It is a natural continuation of what happens at night. When you are alone.
When I am sleeping.
When you touch yourself. Your rig, so before I corrupt you even further.
Come to me. I assure you, I'm quite capable of deciding the bounds of my own propriety. I thought you and I were friends.
We were never friends. You will marry her!
Brother!
I cannot marry her.
What about the Duke and I are to be married. What about all the times you said you had the answer? I found the letters you wrote to him as a child, and I read them. Just because something is not perfect does not make it any less worthy of love.
Oh, you cannot possibly be thinking of marrying him.
If I'm unable to secure another offer, there may be no alternative.
From the mornings you ease, to the evenings you quiet, to the dreams you inhabit. My thoughts of you never end. I am yours, Daphne. I have always been yours.
Are you ready? I'll be ready.
I cannot give you children.
Cannot and will not are two entirely different things.
To meet a beautiful woman is one thing, but to meet your best friend and the most beautiful of women is something entirely apart. And it is with my sincerest apologies, I must say, it took the prince coming along for me to realize I did not want Miss Bridgerton to only be my friend, I wanted her to be my wife.